there. Thomas Liebold didn't quite get all of that. Devenham, big collision. We got a player down for the Stampede. Puck loose in front. That was Gallo. And they score! Junior Sens make it 1-0, 56.2 remaining. Junior Sens getting on the board first. Where's Zaragodia? Stampede kind of stuck in the neutral zone there. Sens breakout shorthanded. Eric Melso with it. Melso scores! Eric Melso makes it 2-0. Shorthanded goal for your captain. The crowd comes to life. Eric Melso with the Sens a man short. Sniped out one past goaltender Manny Lagacy here on the power play. Sens trying to clear it, and they do. Oh, it's held in at the point nicely by Christou. Driving, they score. Stampede score on the power play. That keeps them in the game. Oh, boy, things are getting tight now. The NOJHL with the Espanola Express. Now Kieran Horton down the right wing, drops it in the middle for Murphy. Murphy scores! Liam Murphy makes it 3-1. That's a big goal. Liam Murphy, the forward out of Chemung, New York. Ridden into the end wall by Rich Hart, but gets it back. Simmons up high now at the point. Gresham. Gresham scores. Rory Gresham snipes it. Rory Gresham makes it 4-1. Defenseman out of Apple Lake in New York for Gresham. That's going to be his second playoff goal. Centered in front by McCardle. McCardle with it. McCardle going to feed it to Liebold. Liebold snipes it to make it 5-1. Thomas Liebold lights the lamp. That was a rocket. Seth McCardle set him up. Stampede trying to break out here. Will Darling walks up to intercept the puck at the blue line. Sens still have it in. On the stick of Darling, he scores. Will Darling makes it 6-1. Darling out of Vestal. Good pass to get it to him. 5 seconds left. Kieran Horton going to cross the line. He's under pressure. Shot by Cook goes wide. Time going to expire. Junior Sens going to represent the Northeast Division at the Fraser Cup. Undefeated season at home. 26-0. Congratulations, Sens.